So who would you recommend Nucleo to?
Well, I used it in my pregnancy. So pregnant mothers and children who don't get enough fruit and veg in, or like my husband uses it like a meal on the go. He makes a smoothie with Nucleo and some fruit and nuts. And of course, for any sport that you need sustained energy for training. And also elderly people who need a diversity of nutrition because they don't eat well.